It was a sensation for a lot of people to watch the 4-year-old girl fluently speaking 7 languages. Yes, you have heard it right, just 7, and she's only 4 years old. Her name is Bella Divyatkina.
Bonjour, je suis Bella Divyatkina. J'ai maintenant mon blog. Ici, on pourra ensemble parler et lire cette langue.
Ni hao, wo jiao Bella. 我三岁，我是俄罗斯人，我的妈妈叫尤里亚。
Apart from her native Russian, the talented polyglot can speak English, Arabic, Spanish, French, German, and Chinese. The budding linguist practices English from her mother and is taught by native speakers of other languages within up 4 classes a day. Incredibly, Bella is actually able to communicate in these languages, as her information goes beyond the vocabulary of simple small talk. Experts say the languages she speaks are very, very different from each other and lack structural similarities. Bella's interest in languages were evident when she was 1 year old, told the girl's parents. We talked with her in English and Russian from the birth, and at 10 months we added French. Bella was not yet able to speak, but could just point the finger at the subject of the items asked by adults in different languages. In the transition from one language to another, girl squealed lightly and jumped in her bed. She speaks Russian and English in her everyday life with her parents, and speaks English as well, and she does Russian. What about other languages? Bella communicates with the native-speaking teachers. If you ask her what language she loves more, she says that Russian and Arabic, because she is very fond of the teacher of Arabic. A lot of methods to learn to choose the right one for teaching Bella, and you can be sure that she is absolutely normal girl who likes to play games and have fun. She doesn't sit at a desk with a textbook grammar. She just lives her day like as any other child of her age, but does it in different languages. She works, plays hide and seek, catch up, mothers and daughters, makes pies in sandbox, and reads commercial children's book, but does it in different languages. In addition to practicing at home, parents organize recreational trips with native speakers, visiting the zoo, the aquarium, amusement park. Parents notice that the study of languages take a tremendous amount of time, but the lessons are designed so that the girl manages to combine several activities and doesn't overwork. Classes language are happening every day, 2-4 hours a session. Each language Bella takes 3 to 5 times a week. All classes take place by immersion, that means without translation in Russian. The schedule has drama clubs in English, drawing in French, Spanish dancing, and figure skating in German. Both language classes are combined with other activities. In addition, parents regularly organize joint training with Bella's friends, who were also brought up in multilingual environment. Of course, all the relatives are very happy of Bella's success. But we all know that this success is not only due to the child's talent, but also is a great work of parents who have to disclose this talent and support them. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please leave your comments, subscribe to the channel, you are important for us.